महात्मा गांधी हु इज फादर ऑफ आवर नेशन नॉट ओनली हेल्प आवर कंट्री टू अचीव फ्रीडम बट ऑल्सो टॉट अस मेनी इम्पॉर्टेंट लाइफ लेसन्स अ ब्यूटिफुल सोल हु हैव इंस्पायर्ड द होल कंट्री टू फॉलो हिज पाथ ऑफ नॉन वायलेंस एंड ट्रूथफुलनेस October 2nd, Gandhi Jayanti is also celebrated as the International Day of Non-Violence. Today, I'll be sharing his five valuable life-changing lessons which make him a great leader from within. Lesson number one is self-belief. Gandhi ji believed that one who has faith in himself can conquer the world. If a person chooses to travel the path without losing his self-belief, he will always succeed, even though the entire world is against him. Lesson number two, mindfulness. Gandhi ji emphasized on the importance of mental well-being. Mindfulness is a process of being aware and live fully in the present because we cannot change the past and future is unpredictable. Gandhi ji said, live as if you were to die tomorrow and learn as if you were to live forever. And from here, his third learning, be the change you want to see in the world. He believes that one must start to change himself first before changing the world. Lesson number four, you become what you think. Keep your thoughts positive because your thoughts become your words. Keep your words positive because your words become your behavior. Keep your behavior positive because your behavior becomes your habits. So keep it positive as your habits change your destiny. And teaching number five is learn to forgive. His preachings, the weak can never forgive. Forgiveness is the attribute of the strong. Celebrate this Gandhi Jayanti by keeping his valuable life lessons to spread it to more people and make a world a better place to live in. For more inspirational videos, do like and share this video to more and more people. Jai Hind!